Hi guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel Latest Vibes. Please, before we begin, click on the subscription button and activate the notification bell in order to receive more information. Do not forget to leave your comments and please share this video. Thank you. US President Joe Biden and his top foreign policies team are yet to unveil a policy on the decade-old Syrian crisis. So far, the State Department under Secretary of State Antony Blinken has stated its commitment to implementing tough economic sanctions under the CESAR Act, while the Pentagon announced recently that the U.S. military in the eastern Syria will no longer be responsible for protecting oil fields. Instead, it will focus on fighting. It falls short of a clear and stable approach to resolving a crisis that continues to erode the country's social and economic fabric, resulting in the potential destruction and eventual partition of Syria. It is not clear if Syria will emerge as a foreign policy priority for the Biden administration, with early indications pointing to the lack of vision on how to proceed after years of failure, but the fact remains that the Syrian crisis, with its multinational dimension, is a major regional disruptor. For more information, please click on the subscription button, the notification bell, and don't forget to share.